strategy to allocate the medical supplies and equipment is based on the COVID-19 disease, as well as the needs to facilitate the distribution of limited supplies to areas where the resources are critically needed. In coordination with HHS, FEMA, based on CDC data, we are determining where those hotspots are. Some hotspots are declining, and some hotspots are increasing in the demand for personal protective equipment. State resources are limited. As requests come up from the states, we may be able to fill it from a FEMA distribution center or other federal agencies. If between those two entities that we could not fulfill a request, we also could rely on donations. If those entities could not fulfill a request, FEMA would then procure or contract for items from the private sector. We continue to do that for COVID-19. The supplies may be a little different, but the response continues to be the same. If we procure the item, it is flown in, delivered to one of these warehouses where it's inventoried. This product will not go on the shelf. It will immediately be turned around to fulfill a state's request and delivered at the local level for the response. I see the impact on the local healthcare workers, and so we're doing everything within our power to procure, source, and deliver local supplies to their points of need.